dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things, none of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. I'm on warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the pit. Oh, shite! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire. You need tools! The tool cabinet is by the cockpit door.
Breathing, you chummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, come in, Vulture One.
Med pack free, Blazko. Use it. Keep playing at your rats, can't you? Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. Ease off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of ambush. You need to shuffle out of formation and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall. Blazko, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
fridge. Thanks for being on the
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9!
That's a troop transport.
Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Sergeant Knight Airborne!
All right, bad boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
What's that, sir?
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold. Ready? Here we go!
What's your status?
Blazkowicz. We've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft with some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blazkowicz, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arm sure don't work for bugger all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be alright.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.